क्वेश्चन, राइट द फॉर्मूला फॉर LSA ऑफ क्यूबॉइड एंड एक्सप्लेन ईच एंड एवरी टर्म. फॉर्मूला LSA ऑफ ए क्यूबॉइड इज इक्वल्स टू हेच इंटू एल प्लस बी स्क्वायर यूनिट्स विच इज इक्वल्स वेर एल इज इक्वल्स लेंथ, बी इज इक्वल्स ब्रेथ, हेच इज इक्वल्स टू हाइट. टू हेच इंटू एल प्लस बी स्क्वायर यूनिट्स. दिस इज द लेटर सर्फेस एरिया ऑफ ए क्यूब. कमिंग टू द थर्ड क्वेश्चन, इफ रेडियस ऑफ ए स्पीयर इज 1/2 सेंटीमीटर्स देन फाइंड TSA टोटल सर्फेस एरिया ऑफ द स्पीयर. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट द डेटा. यू कैन ऑब्जर्व ड्रा द पिक्चर ऑफ ए स्पीयर. This is sphere, this is radius, r is equals to 1/2 centimeters. Is it clear? Next, write. Radius of a here. Sphere is equals 1/2 centimeters. Total surface area of the sphere is equals 4 pi r square units, which is equals 4 into pi means 22/7 into r value given 1/2, but r square, r into r, 1/2 into 1/2, 2 into 2, 4, 4 cancel, 22/7 is equals, the answer is 3.14 square centimeters. Coming to the fourth question, write the formula to find the TSA of a cone and explain each letter in it. Total surface area of a cone is equals to pi r into L plus R square units, where R is equals radius, L is equals land height, these two letters. Actually, L is equals, one more formula we have from the figure, L is equals root of h square plus r square, and here h is there, h is a height of a cone. This is the complete formula of the total surface area of a cone, pi r into. Coming to the fifth question, two cubes each of a side a centimeters joined end to end. Find the surface area of the resultant cuboid. Solution is, two cubes each of side a centimeter joined end to end. Cube front shape is square and one more cube front shape square. These two cubes we have to join. And you can observe, you have to draw one more square below that, and you can join to this, and after then you can join the edges. It becomes cube, first cube, second cube. These two cubes have joined end to end. This is the first end and this is the second end. Both ends have joined, it becomes a cuboid. Two cubes after joined, it becomes cuboid. Now you can observe measurement given. A first cube, A second cube, A. All sides are equal in a cube, but this is length of a cuboid. It becomes length. Length is equals A plus A is equals 2A units. Next, breadth is equals A. Height is equals A. Length, breadth, height. Surface area of the resultant cuboid. This is the resultant. Total surface area of resultant cuboid is equals 2 into LB plus BH plus LH square unit. This is the formula. This is the formula of total surface area of a cuboid, which is equals 2 into L. L means 2A we got here. L is equals 2A, we can substitute into BA, H is also A, plus L value 2A, HA, which is equals 2 into A, 2A square, 2A into A, 2A square, 2 into, this is 1A square, all A squares, like terms, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5 A square, 2 into 5, 10 A square, square units. This is the resultant cuboid answer. Going to the sixth question, write the formula to find volume of a cone and explain each term in it. Now listen. Volume of a cone is equals, formula is 1/3 pi r square h cubic units. This is the formula of volume. Explain where, what is the first letter? R. R is equals radius. H is equals height of a cone. Pi is there. Pi is equals 22/7 or 3.14. This is the formula. Goodbye, children.